So now I have made make the question was make a table with two rows and five columns. Okay, so now I have made here 61 62 63 64 65 66 67 68 69 70. Yes Siddharth, now you have done correctly, very good. And your is this writing is yours? This writing is yours Siddharth, eta tumi nije nije likhecho? Now Shastita, your answer is correct, very good, you have done correctly. Shoshmit, your table is correct, but you have not written the numbers. Moyuk Maji, you have done correctly, very good. Okay, now Siddharth, if is it it is your writing and it has done by yourself, so that is it is very good, very nice and excellent. Okay, so today we have done this activity first. Now I am just discussing last day I have given for you a homework, that is additions. Okay, so first welcome Siddharth. Additions, those have done already, please check with my answer. First is number 1, 6 plus 8. Okay, O3, you have done correctly, very good. And Anurag, your answer also is correct, very good. So first one is 6 plus 8. So which one is a small number? You know it, that is 6. 6 is small number. Okay, first one is 6 plus 4. Okay, so that is 6 plus 4. Okay, I have written 8, no? So 6 plus 4 is the first one. Okay, Siddharth, you have done correctly, very good. Simran, you have sending me the screenshot, but it is not clear. Oshmita, I have checked now your answers, very good. Your answer is correct, you have done correctly, very good. Now Srijan has sending me, very good. Shyamprabhu also. Shyamprabhu, now I am discussing. Last day I have given for you a homework. That is I am just discussing. First one, the 6 plus 4. Yes. So 6. Now here 6 plus 4, small number is 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. I am showing with my right hand and 4 fingers. Then after 6 after 4 finger. 6 after 4 finger we will count. That is 7. 8, 9, 10. 6 after 4 finger. 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, Srijan, you will do with me. Very good, Srijan. So 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. Now, number 2. Number 2 is 9 plus 3. Which one is the small number? 3. So show me 3 in the fingers. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now 9 after 3 fingers. 9 after 3 finger. 9 after 10, 11, 12. Okay. 10, 11, 12. So 9 plus 3 is equal to 12. Then 3, number 3, that is 7. Okay. Seven plus five. Which one is the small number? 5. So I am showing my right hand with 5 finger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 7 after 5 finger, that is 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. So 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. Completed. Now next. Number 4. That is 8 plus 2. It is very easy. First small number is 2. So 1, 2. Okay. And 8 after 2 fingers, 9, 10. Very easy. 8 after 9, 10. So 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. Next, number 5. 9 plus 4. Small number is 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And 9 after 4 finger, 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13. Again, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 9 plus 4 is equal to 13. And the last one, 6. Number 6, 5 plus 8. Again, which one is the small number? 5. Okay, 5. So I am showing with my right hand 5 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then after, another number is 8. And the big number is 8 here. So 8 after 5 finger. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Again, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay. So 8, 5 plus 8 is equal to 13. Okay. Now completed. Yes, all my students has written correctly, give correct answers also. Okay, Swayamprabhu, are you doing with this by number line drawing? Line draw kore koro? It is okay, but if you will practice with the help of your finger, that will be better. Isn't it? Swayamprabhu, it is good. But if you are just doing with the help of your finger, it will be better. Jodi try koro, finger count kore kora, eta onek better hobe. Okay, Swayamprabhu? Number, line draw kore kora, it is okay. Okay, it is, you will practice it. But if you will practice with the help of your finger counting, that is very easy for you and it is very also useful to you. Okay. Okay, O3 has, sorry. Okay, O3, very good. You have sending me correct answer. You have done correctly. Very good. Okay, now I am giving to you next day's homework. You will write down the additions. You will do by yourself with the help of your finger. First one, number one. Come on, take out your copy and do it. 9 plus 5. Number 2, 6 plus 6. Number 3, 7 plus 7. Number 4, 8 plus 8. Number 5, 9 plus 9. Number 6, 9 plus. No, number 6, 4 plus 8. It is your homework. First one, 9 plus 5. Number second, 6 plus 6. Number 3, 7 plus 7. Number 4, 8 plus 8. Number 5, 9 plus 9. And number 6, 4 plus 8. These your homework. You will do at your home. Next day we will meet again and discuss these additions also. And I have checked that you have done correctly. Most of the students have done correctly these additions. That is very good to see this. Okay, Siddharth. Okay, Siddharth also done correctly, but Siddharth's parents, I would request to Siddharth's parents, please those numbers that you have written. যেগুলো আপনি লিখে দিয়েছেন, আই উড রিকোয়েস্ট টু ইউ প্লিজ এটাও সিদ্ধার্থকে দিয়েই লেখালে আরও বেটার হবে। ওকে, আই ওয়ান্ট দ্যাট জাস্ট ইউ হ্যাভ রিটেন 5 প্লাস 8 অ্যান্ড সিদ্ধার্থ হ্যাজ রিটেন দ্য আনসার, বাট আই ওয়ান্ট দ্যাট সিদ্ধার্থ ইজ রিটেন বাই হিমসেলফ দ্যাট 5 and also 8. Siddharth to nije likhbe and write a answer also write by Siddharth. Okay, so it will be better for Siddharth also. Okay, thank you Siddharth. So it is for today's class. Next day we will meet again in our another video. Till then, goodbye.